Potion Master Bruce, but I need to speak my mind.
A little busy right now, Alfred.
It's been 8 years since the Batman made an appearance in Gotham. People out there still think it was Batman that killed Harvey Dent. You're risking too much just to chase down a petty thief.
A petty thief wouldn't have been able to crack the master's safe.
Master Bruce, I know more than anyone how much that necklace means to you.
This isn't about the necklace. She was testing for fingerprints in a manner, Alfred. Usually it's the cops who test for prints, not the crooks. I want to know what's going on. Looks like she's in a limo.
She needed a necklace so that she could look nice for a date.
Then I'd like to know who her date is.
Heads up. The limo is inbound.
Is Selina in the back?
I confirm visual on Miss Kyle.
Cat burglar has chaperones, snipers on the rooftops, and her name is Selina Kyle.
I'll see if that name comes up in his system.
Is that Batman? Take him out!
Now pay up.
Deal's changed, I'm afraid.
Are you kidding me?
I'm sure you know what happens next. I'm sorry, kid. Thanks for the prints.
What do you think the cops will think when they see you hanging out with all these armed men, Mr. Stryver?
What cops?
I heard there was a shooting at Joe's bar.
You shut us up! Run!
Looks like the police could use some help.
I don't like this, Master Bruce. It's been too long. You're in no condition.
Your concern is noted, Alfred.